to find out what you can expect for £3.5 million on this stretch of Spanish coastline. My hot property is just metres from the beach and takes full advantage of its location, with a fabulous pool and terraces overlooking the Mediterranean. The open-plan living area is bright and spacious, with floor-to-ceiling windows, which give that feel of bringing the outdoors right inside. There are four bedrooms, and the fabulous bathrooms have been beautifully designed. Wouldn't you love a soak in that tub? Estate agent Ron is going to show me around.
Hi, Laura. Great to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Shall we go in and see the house?
Yes, please.
Yeah. Okay. After you.
Wow. It's amazing, and I love that up there. That's incredible.
Stunning, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. This seems like a very unique property around here.
Yes, absolutely.
It just feels like an amazing, entertaining house. Open plan, but yet you've got these lovely little areas here, this little snug area, and all the glass completely drawn out there. Can we head out to the pool?
Yeah, absolutely. We can go down the pool. Let's have a look.
That. Such a beautiful outside space. So who designed the property?
The property was designed by Carlos Lamas, who is a very famous Marbella architect. The infinity pool is 14 by 5 square meters. It's a heated pool and also is partly salt water pool.
And I love the steps that run the width of the pool. Mm. I think that's a really nice feature. Do you have a favourite part of this house?
Yeah, absolutely. The favourite part is the solarium, which is 90 square meters big.
I've got to go check it out.
Let's go. Let's go and see it.
I didn't expect it to have this up here.
No. It's my favourite feature of the house.
Why is it your favourite part of the property?
Because of the magnificent sea views all around, all the way to Africa, Gibraltar.
Yeah, so you can see the Atlas Mountains, can't you?
360 degrees.
Wow. Thank you so much for showing me the
property. Yeah, my pleasure.
Thank you. Let me show you out. Thanks.
An uninterrupted view of the African coast doesn't often drop into my lap,